Hey y'all, man. We got 60 seconds to the vid drop, man. Check out my double barrel. For all y'all that think I'm rapping, I'm not rapping in this right here, man. I'm not rapping. I'm a shooter. Like, that's my job. I'm a shooter. We finna check this vid out, man. I haven't saw the vid yet. I got the link early, but I didn't watch the vid because y'all know I like to watch stuff with y'all. I'm low-key nervous because I don't know how the vid turned out. But, hey, hold my shotgun, man. Hold my shotgun, coach. Make sure these headphones on. Yo, this vid was so creative, though, man. Shout out Crip and Van J, man. They did their thing in this one, man. I can't even lie. I'm ready for y'all to see it. All right, here we go. Here we go! We can't skip no act!
He was looking for another soul to snatch, and even though his bag was overflowed with rappers from the past, you know we wanted more in his stack. You see, the devil was greedy, and he needed more people to heed to his name and start leaving the steeples, cause he is so evil and very deceitful. He feeds on the minds of the ones who were feeble. So he made his way through the rap game, looking for an end that doesn't have fame. Then he strolled across an independent man, writing rhymes at a bar with a pen in his hand, and he defies the plan.
Alright, man. I gotta pause it, man. Bro, who was pouring the whiskey? That's a handsome fella right there, man. Is that Django? But I gotta tell y'all about what's going on, man. Basically, Van J is the devil, basically. And he gonna try to tempt Crip. And Crip gonna kill him with the bars. And y'all, let's see
the rest. His eternal soul, we go bar for bar, we go toe to toe. So we walked up to the one that they call Crypto, put a gold microphone to his lips, and he said, I bet you might have guessed it, but I am quite the spitter myself. I spend a lot of time writing rhymes, and let's say in hell, there's a lot of help.
Oh, bro.
The rap game stole in exchange for some fame and wealth.
Don't let him talk to you like that.
Gang boy, and that's the deal that I've dealt. And Crypto said, do you want better? You can keep everything that you just mentioned. But when I win this battle, leave that microphone in my feet and begin your dissension. I'm not like the rest of these rappers that you promised fame and shiny jewels. You've done lost to a god once. Now it's time to make it over two. Round one, you better come with the best punchlines that you got. Second round, you gotta put it down. We gonna bring the flows and just chop. Round three, you better bring the speed. Oh, if you choose to go for that goal. Cause if
Grip
you move,
take
the devil
shot.
Gets your soul. The devil tapped on his microphone and said,
I'll start the show.
Fire flew from his putrid lips as his words began to flow. He said,
don't you worry, son, I'll be sure to make this one quick.
Then the instrumental played, and the devil spit something that went like this.
About to burn him, no Hiroshima. You don't want that smoke, call that emphysema. So you really wanna battle, tell me what the point is. When your raps need work, fuck unemployment.
It's getting a little heated now, y'all. It's getting a little heated, man. Call me Mediator Shaq in the building, man. Hold up.
Going up like I'm knocking them out. You don't get the picture like private accounts. Really no biggie to rock in the crowd. I said it's no biggie like pop is around.
Get you a coat because my flow was polar. Spitting so cold the hell itself froze over. Like a fuck coaster, you ain't got no heat. The last time you battled a god, you spent eternity up in a hellhole. No bars like a cell phone that was owned by a broker who can't pay those fees. Now you're battling me, the matter of seed. With those initials standing for mission complete.
Spit that flow, been Lucifer delivered. But I've been that dope and you've been never getting no conversation. I'm an abomination, little wake up call, you are not the greatest.
This asshole doesn't care what you say. When I bust, you'll be dust. When I rap that claim, every tale, and I rip it off like a weak nail. Impale you in the ass, now the devil's in the detail.
Nice try, but they can't compete. You gotta pick it up a little bit, the man's a
beast.
What you plan to beat,
man,
the man coming with the rapid heat. I bet it's best to be your best defeat.
If you think you're winning this battle, the answer is nada. How am I supposed to be afraid of someone who only wears Prada? Your honor, his father should have bared a condom to stop him. But now I'm on him, slicing through this beat like I'm a katana.
Came here to kill it, pursuing a mission. The body, the beat, and put you in submission.
Get split like vision, ain't no homie hotter. Cause my flow is divine like some holy water.
Gotta be the best, you don't got the patience. You will never be the topic of a conversation.
Hey, y'all gotta get out of my bar. Y'all gotta get out of here with all that drama. Shotgun Shaq in the building, man. Hold up. Yo, I wanted to see how that was gonna turn out, bro. Oh my god, it's about to get crazy now, y'all. Hold up.
Get split like vision, ain't no homie hotter. Cause my flow is divine like some holy water.
Gotta be the best, you don't got the patience. You will never be the topic of a conversation.
What a spin is acidic to any foundation. Making all hell break loose with my loud bass studs.
You will never win, they got the weakest talent. Just standing back while I'm weak in havoc.
Better ready the hearse when I deliver the verse. I put the fear of God in you when I send you the church.
Got the power y'all can't control. I'm a devil of rap, I've been snatching soul.
I'ma give you a riddle and you can bet you get slow. You done lost a fiddle time for that microphone.
Coming in with a faster pace. But no enemy, no competitor will crack the case. I bash your face, come follow in the path.
Bro, at this point, I don't know who to shoot. I don't know who to trust. So I'm pointing the gun at both of y'all right now until I figure out who the good guy and who the bad guy. That's tough.
I'm looking like a bit of a joke and looking like another rabbit that I'm finna provoke. But I can't be stopped when I give him a dose. You really wanna be the devil, bring a different approach. Everybody wanna compete but go fail. I'm a demon in the shadow of the streets I dwell. Come and get a better look at all the beats I mail. You were dealing with a D-E-V-I-L. Get a pulverized, step back and I blow your mind. I got a rhythm and the flow divine. But no surprise, I win it, better close your eyes. And now the battle's won, bitch, your soul is not.
Listen up, devil, you don't wanna battle me with speed. I practically invented a craft and I can't be beat. So grab a seat, what a rap is it. You're not imagining what is happening. I'm actually battling half-assed and I'm ravaging your
Yo, it's so funny how I was holding the shotgun because I was doing that on purpose, man. Because, y'all, I know people real sensitive about how you hold guns and shit. So, in this video, I was basically here to make it funny, man. I was here to make it funny to get my fans excited about it. So, I had to go crazy.
Gas on the track, and if you try to rap this fast, you have an asthma attack from the lack of breath that you have. And I'm going savage mode, and yes, I know rapping fast won't give me the goal. But hold the phone, listen close, I deliver the punchlines a couple times when I rhyme fast or slow. I ain't committing to both, but you just flow with the beat and stay surface level. But I dug so deep that I found a new dazzle. If it came to a vote about who roasted the most and who was the more talented musician, the answer is me, cause I'm a fucking G who OD'd on the talent that was God-given. The devil dropped his chin cause he knew that he had been beat again. He rapped as fast as he could, but sacrificed substance and could not win. The Crip snapped the microphone from his hands and said, I'll be taking that and turn it to scrap. Cause now you know the goal doesn't help any motherfucker rap, and that's a fact.
Oh.
And that's where this came from.
That's tough.
Yeah, Shaq. That is tough.
Yo, that video came out great, bro. Jake, bro, you did your thing. Bro, I had no idea how the video was going to turn out, bro. That's crazy. But VNJ, Bro, I'ma let Crip do all the explaining, man, because y'all know Crip, he gonna make his video explaining how it went, man. Hey, I'ma leave that to Crip, man. That's tough. But just know, it was hot as shit. It was hot as shit out there, man. I'm gone, man.